yada eradi nyankopon ase kase pa isanse eye nadom na humo bro ene ne bambo kase no na atoye nso a menu mienu eti ase anopa ewia yi nso me ma wakwa ba so nkokra e de ba out of to edi yi eso edi no eye Daniel obeying to four utani ti abae me de pa no wa frɛ me Sofo Dan. Ewie yi to yeshia eye nkranhye bɔhyɛ ene nkɔnhyɛ. I came to reveal a certain secret to somebody under the sound of my voice and to obtain mercy from above with you. Me see me no me no nyina ye begye ahomopro afri odom ahinwa no anim ewie yi yen kan ahyɛm no in free Matthew chapter 6 verse 6 na me no be kasa afa simbia Matthew di se don't be a complainer, don't be a complainer and pray be on se ya na brabo ntwiti wo fe on se ni oma bi wo ho no ma ukomu a ubisa wo ho se entinya me do me ana on se amanie bi wo ho no ma eto a eto ni panyi ento ni panyi na na so wo nko ana ato ya na ye wo se nyame apawa na utumi susu mu kire wo nua se menia e kwan a obrabo yi ana obrai di me fa so mi hu ne me nye me ho ususu ho e kire wo nua e toda o kasa kasa bebre ade me nko wi ase a me ba ye dian na me gi a me fa sa o hawo ne amani mu okay wa fa bi mu sa da e no wo ni fa e na me ba e se me ne wo e be kasa. I came for you and I came to tell you that don't complain too much. Don't complain too much. You got to invade into the secret place of Elohim whenever you are facing a problem. May say, say, oh, call or how be more. Dear, what's a way in our hands? Say, we invade into the privacy of the Most High God. A crime bench will be with us. Say, how do I invade into the privacy of the Most High God? You may trust him. And come Matthew chapter 6, verse number 6. And I read from my mobile phone app. But thou, when thou prayest, enter into thy closet. And when thou hast shut thy door, pray to thy Father which is in secret. And thy Father which sees in secret shall reward thee openly. We are from the New King James Version. Say, O bon paya, or say, ya call kukuem. Na ekasa kire unyam kopon ana waja owokoku anim waja no bete koku mu asem na waje e woni panyina animu nature say the result of God should be open but what we do shouldn't be open. It is whenever you pray, go into your closet, pray to the Father in secret. Whenever you face a problem, pray. When you are sick, pray. And now pray na wo yare no wo call wa down for change. Hey, asume si me call obentin ho no ana me call hospital no yesi me nya diabetes so afi na wo jonko na shaase de se o afi tokwa pa e kra no didi watem said diabetes patient me and na wo ne me kasa sa no. I came to tell you that don't complain too much, don't talk. You need to have a secret and discuss that secret with your Father who is in secret. Now let me tell you something. Complainers are not obtainers. What in here, pa? Me say complainers are not obtainers. Now, to complain is to explain your problem for no gain. To complain is to explain for no gain. Which church unsemu abra emfan fasu via embryo. So complainers are not obtainers. Obi a church ni se mu bebrebe no eya onya bribi. Complainers explain their problem for no gain. So today I came to tell you, don't explain for no gain. There is a way with your Father. When you pray to him, he will see from his secret place and reward you openly. Now let me tell you something. Whatever men misunderstand, heavens understand. whatever men misunderstand, heavens understand. It's in the Bible, can say, be in the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 14, verse 2. Or senior, or kasa kasa bino. On kasa nchire ni pebi. Nebom hum hum mu. Ena yetie hinta se. Na o kasa e chire neja. Ne chire se, se wu kasa kasa bia. E ni hum kwa yense wu kandye ni pabe tia se. E ti Bible ma yeti ya se se. A bra na hana hefe ba chene wu nye bino. O kwa sore dem kwa bon paye. A ne ni pebi ya en tim paye na se. E ti a bra wu ni pada se ni beto no no. O se hana wano mon sabra na. Whatever men misunderstand, heavens understand. So I came to tell you somebody that men will never understand your pain, but heavens will always understand your pain for again. I came to pray for you somebody. May say the insult shall turn to a result. Any obstacle in your life, I declare that may it turn into the miracle that you seek. May say any obstacle is turning into a miracle in the name of Jesus. May God reward you openly. I see in the realms of the spirit that God is rewarding somebody from his secret prayer. May say one pay be a born no. It is time for God to reward you openly. And nipen yina be hunu se usum nyamea otiase. Ewrade ma won come a woni na twetwe enye nko bo hunu da. Nemu obeshe woni onyam na nipen yina hunu se ampa whatever men don't understand, heavens do understand. Don't complain too much, because complainers are not obtainers. Ewrade nyankopon unshaw na onye wo kesiye pa. Amen.